much of a great time with the hoop, and he managed 9.791 down and pushed it down into fourth in there. 9.908 at the outset. 9.933 with the ball. That's pushed her right back in here with a major chance of gold.
Very nice back flexion there. Side flexion, sorry. It almost looks like she's got a knot in the bottom of her ribbon as well. It's very difficult to see. You're deducted if you get your ribbon in a tangle as well. She's done enough.
Let the crowd give their verdict. And there comes the longest and most agonising wait of all. Yulia Raskina. Top mark so far. Belongs to Kavalieva with 9.950, but she's down into second place after Barsukova's 9.933 gave her a finishing score of 39.632. Kavalieva 39.466. And it isn't good enough. 9.916 is silver medal for Raskina.